The shoulder joint is the most flexible joint in the body. Therefore, the muscles that act on the joint must show extensive mobility and consequently exhibit an especially complex array.